Messi. Oh. Oh. Messi!
See you again. So today we are starting a brand new series on my channel, and it's called Cristiano Ronaldo versus Lionel Messi. We are doing all kinds of challenges, and today we are starting with the penalty challenge. But yeah, penalties are pretty boring, so yeah, we are making it call out penalties. Who's starting? I'm starting. Always scissors first. Alright guys, I'm starting call out penalties. You can shoot top right, top left, bottom right, bottom left and middle. If you score, you get a point. If you score but it isn't in the corner, you get no points. You know what it is. I'm starting with the top right. Come on. Come on, guys. Lionel Messi can do this way better.
I don't think so.
Let's start with.
What did you say?
Bottom left.
Bottom left. Was it bottom left?
Nee.
Okay, that was a great goal. 1-1 now. We are going for the middle with the back. Schmeichel, a lucky mate. Alright guys, that was again a great goal. Almost saved from Schmeichel, but Messi is always lucky. That pretty small cunt. We are going for the bottom left. Come on. Three to go. Let's finish this off. Middle.
A little behind Busquets. Messi. Broke free. Right to the end. Slides across.
Oops. Makes it hard for the
This is astonishing skill from Messi on the run.
Did you know he was going for the middle?
Yeah.
Mental. Alright, that was a great save by Schmeichel. Very good, bro. Now you're going for top left or bottom right. Let's go for top left. Come on. I got two more choices, top left, top right. Let's go for top left.
Oh,
that was not top left, bro. We're not taking that because we are Ronaldo and Messi. It has to be perfect. My final attempt is going to the bottom right. I have to score.
ready, Schmeichel? Come on.
Don't check his feet. So that means we have both 2 minutes. One left chance, one decision-making penalty. But hey, who makes decisions better than Lionel Messi?
Maybe in your opinion, Messi is better than me. But in my mind, I'm better than him.
Come on.
Neymar pops up on the heels. Messi lifts it up.
One step, one step.
Magnificent goal from a brace. I tell you what, he's not only got an eye for goal like the Saints. Centipedes, go to bed. I'm dreaming of a left leg raise.
All right, that was a crucial build. Also, fair play from the goalie to stand in the middle. Thank you very much.
The goalie is not impressed. Now it is time for the sit and dead, and we are going for the trick shots. All right? I'm starting. What the fuck is the problem? I'm starting.
Ronaldo comes in. Goalkeeper loses the blood of the ball. And the men being four defenders and the goalkeeper is not enough.
Messi with a left foot.
Then rides into the back post and makes it look easy.
He's just unpredictable as a wasp.
All right, we're too good for the penalties. Now it is time for the call out with the weak foot. Let's do this. Let's start with the bottom left. Come on.
Baby, we don't need no reason why.
Let's go, guys. You know?
Top left.
That means we have a winner, bro.
I tried something beautiful, yeah, you know?
I don't think so.
There's a reason why they call me Pinaldo.
They call you Pedro, not Pinaldo. Little bitch.
Anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. Schmeichel, thank you very much for saving all his shitty penalties. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a massive like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you want to see more videos like this, also leave down below what challenge we should do next. Ronaldo versus Messi. And then I say, as always, guys, what the fuck, mate? Stay positive. And I'll see you in the next video. Please. I mean, see.